Well, it's cool. You know, it's obviously I'm very proud to be from Iowa. Even though I get ragged a lot from being from Iowa, I'm proud to call it home, and I'm glad I grew up there. And it's, you just don't see too many guys in the big leagues right now from Iowa and from Central Iowa. Just to be a part of that small elite group is something special.
Why is that? Why is Iowa kind of a place that's not known for baseball, even though it's right in the heart?
Well, perhaps that we don't have spring baseball. Our baseball season's in the summer. The high school season's in the summer, and it's just kids don't play year round like they do other states. That probably lends to some of that. It's tough. It's tough to get noticed. It's tough to get recruited. So.
Is that maybe because when scouts are on the recruiting trail for high schools in the spring and then in the summer they kind of get lost in the shuffle kind of a thing?
Yeah, pretty much. So any recruiting that's going to be done or any time you're going to be seen by a scout, it's going to have to be your sophomore or junior year. If you can play, they're going to know about you. That's just the way it is. But just the fact that the kids don't play. They don't play all the time. They don't play year-round is a big part of it.